reports that the chili crisis in the new urban waterfront district has thawed out. The frosty foes stealing ice cream have been well and truly iced, with any further fears for the safety of citizens melting away. Previously unknown supervillain Brain Freezer was discovered to be behind the thefts, but is on the run. In other news, missing ice cream maker Shelly Sunday still hasn't been found. Her sister Sally is urging anyone with information to get their skates on and contact the police.
We did it! Time to kick back and celebrate a job well done.
It's a big city, Bob. There are more districts that'll need our help soon enough. We still have work to do.
Just what I needed.